Do you remember our bungalow on the Caspian, how I ordered the trees cut down on the west side so that we may view the sea? Riding on, getting lost. Reach infinity with our eyes to see forever.
Coward! Liar! You gypsy liar!
Perhaps you did not come here to live like a gypsy. Soon you will have nothing, and then you will see what it is like to walk in the shoes of the gypsies.
Things are not as they appear. It is a matter of necessity for me and my family.
I did not come here to work like an Arab, to be treated like an Arab.
What is this widow's work?
Oh, it's a deck on top of the house so you can see the ocean.
It's very important to me that I get my house back by the 18th.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but evidently the county's already sold your house.
What?
I'm going to pay him a visit.
What if he doesn't listen?
Then I'll make him listen.
But the true owner of this house is living in a motel, Mr. Barani. All her belongings are locked in storage.
I can't legally get my house back.
You can't expect the law to work miracles.
I expect you to do your fucking job.
What the fuck are you doing? This is my house!
Are you Mrs. Barani?
No. My yard is a construction site. I was bleeding on my own doorstep, waiting for a stranger to open my door.
Kathy,
they're already more at home there than I ever was.